Clergy of White Church Spire, St. Anne's of Limehouse. During the days of sale, this church was used as a limehouse, and the foreshore ahead of us to our left was marshland. It was known as the Church of the High Seas, for its in here was registered all first deaths and marriages that occurred aboard British ships whilst at sea. And it's the only church allowed to fly the Royal Navy's white ensign. St. Anne's of Limehouse. Also there to our left, you'll see the lock entrance to Regent's Canal Dock, or Limehouse Marina, as it's now known. This unites with the Grand Union Canal system. It's been restored in recent years. If you've got a small boat, it's possible to go through that entrance, travel as far north as Manchester and Liverpool via the Grand Union Canal system. Incidentally, the Dockmaster's House has been converted into a gastro pub called The Narrow, and it's owned by a celebrity chef